Gotta be honest, my thirst for t-shirts has not yet been quenched.
This is a bit of a posh area.
Bit of a groovy tune, this one.
Here we are, Luke's Breakfast and Burgers. Just scoffing a Sour Patch Kid by way of preparation for the challenge that lies afoot. This is what we're doing today. Luke's Heart Attack Burger Challenge. That's what they call it anyway. Don't know about that. I don't even think that'd give my granny a heart attack. She's 87. She can eat though. You do get a free t-shirt though. You know me. Can't say no to that. Let's get inside. That was a loud car. Where is me tripod? Won't be able to film much without this. You have this thing called the Heart Attack Burger. And if you finish it, you get a t-shirt. Mm-hmm. Is that right?
Big old burger.
Yeah, it's a big burger.
You want to try and do it?
Yeah, if that's all right.
You want something to drink?
I would love something to drink. Yeah.
Yeah, I know.
Could I get just like a water?
Okay.
Water.
Water.
Half an hour. Yeah. Right, okay. I'll probably sit here.
You got a whole side of it too.
A whole side?
Big side, yeah.
You look pretty worried.
I am worried. This is huge.
Right, it costs $39.99 and you get half an hour to finish, 40 ounces of beef, 20 ounces of cheese, and some bacon. I think there's a side included as well, but she didn't say which side. If you can finish, get a free t-shirt. One heart attack burger, please. you get to choose the side. Can I choose mac and cheese?
I think I'll
have mac and cheese, please.
Yeah, go hard.
Go hard.
Yeah, like, you go hard, run ahead.
This isn't a style choice, by the way. It's not intentional. It's got a little tuft of hair sticking out of my cap hole. Hang about. Does that say banana pudding? I think it does. Hopefully I've got some room left at the end.
You have your timer on? Okay.
Ooh, there we go.
This is a really big knife.
A really big knife?
Yes.
That's not a knife. Luke's Breakfast and Burgers, and this is the Heart Attack Challenge, right? You get 30 minutes to finish it, 40 ounces of meat, 20 ounces of cheese, some bacon, and if you can finish it inside 30 minutes, you get a t-shirt, right?
Yep.
And you can choose any side you like.
Yep.
I went with mac and cheese. 30 minutes, right?
Go.
Sweet, cool. All right, first of all, let me just apologize to any Australians out there for the Crocodile Dundee line. I don't know what I was thinking. What's up, everybody? Welcome back to another episode. Today we're at Luke's Breakfast and Burgers in Dickson, Tennessee, taking on their rather dramatically named Heart Attack Challenge.
It's greasy, but in a really enjoyable way.
Yeah, a bit like Five Guys, you know, just more substantial. And coming from me, that's quite the compliment. Anyway, you get 30 minutes to finish I suppose you'd call it a burger, but the buns are actually Texas toast. Or maybe they call it Tennessee toast down here.
I'm not sure that much thought went into the construction of this, because this is kind of like a grilled cheese sandwich functioning as one of the buns.
Yeah, I think the only disappointment for me is that only happens once throughout the whole burger tower. I remember the quadruple bypass at the Vortex in Atlanta, that had grilled cheese sandwiches for buns, but like many of them. I think it works as like a halfway point here though.
Reckon I got it or no?
4 minutes?
Yeah,
he probably had
4 minutes. Better hurry up.
Try?
No, come on, you can do it. You can do it.
I never did find out if he did it successfully though.
but it's worth feeling sick for the victory. Not so much if you lose. Anyway, if you finish, you don't get the meal free, but you do get a t-shirt and they give you a $25 gift card for your next visit, which is nice.
Don't know how long I've been going. Final burger pie.
Yeah, not to mention the one solitary onion ring remaining too. And a few fixings on the bottom, lettuce, tomatoes, pickles, etc.
It's all falling apart. Oh, thank you very much.
Hey, check out that service. I didn't even have to ask for a fresh cup of water. Glad it came though, the first cup is looking a bit cloudy. To say the least. I like the fact that you get to choose your side with this one. You get a pound of whatever you choose, but you can go with fries, sweet potato fries, sidewinder fries, chili, tater tots, even salad, if you're keeping a keen eye on your figure. I went with mac and cheese, just for a bit of a change, you know. Wow, this guitar solo is ludicrously obnoxious. I think it's nearly over. Yeah, there we go. We're done with the burger now. Onto the mac and cheese, which, despite being 10 minutes in, it was still really hot.
Just the mac and cheese to go. Oh, that's hot. Oh, that's hot. Yeah, mac and cheese. I'm not sure this was the choice to make, but...
Yeah, look at the steam coming off it. It's that skin on top, you know, seals in the heat. Anyway, hope you enjoyed it, and I'll catch you at the next one.
Is that good?
What?
Is that good? Is that finished?
What?
I'm surprised.
Right. I can't believe you did that.
Yeah?
What?
But you didn't think I was going to do it?
No, I did not think you were going to do it.
While I've got you, do you have any banana pudding left? Oh yeah, they've got banana pudding. You have a kid's large? I'll fit into it, it'll be nice and snug. Thank you. This is thick, kind of gloopy banana pudding, but it's going to be delicious. Rustic banana pudding. You can feel all the chunks in there and whatnot. Yummy. I think the kid's large t-shirt will probably fit me right now. By the end of the trip, maybe not.
Thanks for coming.
No worries, no. Thank you for being so accommodating.
That's awesome.
Cheers.
I'll be looking forward to the video.
Yeah, I'll let you know when it goes up.
I'll share
tag
you.
Oh, thanks, man. Appreciate it. Catch you next
right,
time.
Take it easy, bud.
That was pretty easy, probably only like 4 pounds. Maybe I'll film again tomorrow, eh? Why not? Make the most of it while we're out here.
Oh, Lord. Where'd you put it?
Yeah, that's the question, I guess. It's nice to meet you anyway.
Have a good one.
You too.